Vancouver Division KOTD Grand Prix 2-on-2. Fan City, make some noise! We got, how much you put on the line?
$100.
$200 on the line. They each put up $100. We gonna get it in right here. We got David Kinch on my right, and we got Higher Knowledge on my left. We're gonna flip a coin for who goes first. It is tails.
You're up first, dog.
All right, they got three verses each of 1 minute.
Hold up. I just want to say something. Yo, if everyone can kind of back up a little bit, he's about to get fucking medieval up in this bitch.
Back it up.
Let's do this.
All right.
All right, y'all. Respect the MCs. Three verses of 1 minute each.
See, y'all may never heard of me. But soon y'all be learning, see? I'll send this bitch for a journey on a gurney. Somebody better call 911 emergency. And while he's sitting at the hospital, thinking of how he's gonna overcome this next obstacle, this bitch is in my whip, sucking my dick like a popsicle. Me winning this isn't just possible, it's probable. So I'm gonna show you how real East Van do it, dude. And you're crazy if you think I'm gonna lose to you. I mean, I have this girl flipping in so many different positions. I swear that dirty bitch was a fucking Rubik's Cube. You better not lose your cool and go practice. Cause me, I don't hold back shit, you little broke back bitch. Fuck around and make me have to pull some ung back shit.
Yeah, boy!
Yeah, man, some fucking ung back shit. And yo, or like his girl, I'll have his mother seeing nothing but hardwood. Closed casket.
Time! Alright? That was Higher Knowledge, y'all. HK, David Kitch, 1 minute.
Yeah. Higher Knowledge. You got the rap name of a white guy in college. Who tries his hardest, gets high in harvest. 50 strains of pot when it hits his brain. He writes these semi-conscious poems about inner pain. That don't sound retarded. Yo, but your face don't match your brains, bitch. I question your image. But I guess you could fix it in a sec if you switched it to Mexican midget. Yo, being a broke nothing loser just makes you more of a moocher. Whenever you check your Facebook, you have to go and use your homie's computer. The next time that you try and play StarCraft, I hope you die in a car crash. And when your girl cries as she walks past and says, "Why didn't he call a cab?" You know why, faggot? Don't front like you're hard when Big Gay Al is your greatest pal. It's funny that your family's from El Salvador when all you do is salivate for Ral. You've got the name of a nerd. My name is a verb. I David Kinched your mama. That pussy's stench was stronger than some weak old enchilada.
All right, back on HK. You got 1 minute.
Hold up. Yo. You feeling cocky? Then speak. You feeling froggy? Then leap. You feeling restless? We'll come test this. We'll record it and send you a copy for free. So you know there ain't no stopping the G. I'm now in the battle rappers top 10 elite. Fuck with my shit, I'll be down on Davy's ship sucking cock for a fee. Yeah, and you might have hopped on a beat, but the snitch cop has never ever let the clip pop. You never grip Glocks. The only thing you ever killed was hip hop. And I don't even, but see me, man, I could crip walk while I shit talk and still seal this KOT deal like a Ziploc. And I don't even want to have to hear this fucking kid talk, cause I see through you like a sonogram. I'm hard to pass like a bar exam. I got bars like Solomon, come hard like Holohan. Trust me, you can just see but never touch me like a motherfucking hologram.
Time. Alright, that was Higher Knowledge, y'all! Yeah. Kinch, you got a minute.
Yo. Faggot, I'd win this battle if I showed up in a schoolgirl's uniform and rapped exclusively about unicorns and booed while you performed. Fuck off, man. If I accidentally dropped an N-bomb and kept on like nothing went wrong, you would still be getting stepped on. Don't worry, I won't. Because you losing to me, homie, is something you can't stop. Like your mom sucking dick if I offer a 10 rock. She's shopping for crap hits. You ain't popping the Gap, kids. You shop at the Gap, kids. Of all the talentless fucks that got into rap, bitch, you're at the bottom of that list. A problem we can't fix. A condom seemed that ripped. No, you were the semen your mama was eating, and she was probably mad pissed when you dripped past her tits and got in her vag lips. Fuck yeah, it gets disgusting. You're less than nothing. It gets disgusting and you're less than nothing. You microwave up a kiwi when you wanna have sex with something. Cause you rap like I did back when I was in middle school. You're whack and you're pitiful and painful to listen to. Battle raps about stacking your syllables, grabbing your genitals, standing up to the lesser man and acting invincible.
This queer right here, he ain't from our hood, he ain't from our city, he's a fucking foreigner, from the island, from the city of fucking Victoria. You don't know nothing about Hastings, Blood Alley, the Stanley, Broadway, or the Astoria. You know what I mean? Like, or the Astoria. But I bet this loser loves Vancouver. I mean, the payroll, so easy, and he can cop some of that hard yayo so freely. But listen, faggot, you better lay low and eat beef. Because when I come with a KO, no TD. See, I don't come with those same lame jokes, no freebies. Because honestly, my rap's too nice for that. My flow's so nice, so precise. Got you on a fucking East Bank corner, snatch you low lights, whole life. Slap your hole twice, put that bitch to sleep like Snow White. Then buck shots as I run from the cops and scream, East Bank full life!
Tell you got some homies that came to this event. They probably thought that I'd be a sacrificial lamb, you know, to boost your confidence. But how the fuck did you get the home field advantage when you're an American immigrant and an embarrassing incident made you beg for your citizenship? Yeah, you remember that cab driver? He thought you were gonna stab his ass. It's the first faggot I ever met to go to jail for a cabin dash. These are facts. These are facts, not battle raps. Crimes like that, they don't make you seem like a thug, they make you seem like you're dumb. So the next time that you want a free ride, homie, stick out your thumb. Cause you've got no tracks done, no tracks recorded. I'd rather smoke crack than snort it than listen to your ass perform, bitch. Real talk, I sold out my last two shows, so you know that I'm getting paid to do this. You couldn't sell out an elevator if you played the elevator music. Yo, fuck it. And every woman in your family is a slave to dicks and facial jizz. Just the other week, your sister was like, David Kinch, punch me till you break your fist. Don't worry, I can take this shit. You know me, I don't give a fuck. I never gave a shit. What's my name? Say it, bitch. Say it, bitch. Say it, bitch. David Kinch.
Yo, make some noise for that, yo. Judges, we'll be back in 2 minutes with the decision.
It's good, it's Young Hungry, Household Records, Animal Crackers. Big shout out to hiphopvancouver.com. Y'all be killing it right now.
Yo, what up? Spokab. You're a token American citizen here. What up? It's Junk, Household Records. Just watched David Kinch and HK battle. Very interesting battle.
David Kinch came through in the clutch and he had more of the voice projection. He had some doozies lined up for it. You know?
I'm gonna give all three rounds to David Kinch.
I like David Kinch's punchlines, the flips. You know, you don't expect that you see someone looking like him coming up there to battle. Just comes in and shuts it down, man. That's how it is. So
I thought HK had swagging on him a little bit. You know, he had some pretty decent lines, but overall, I had to give it to David Kinch. Just had a better performance, better punchlines, and that's what
I think. David Kinch had better delivery, funnier punchlines, and he just was a little more charismatic for me too, a little funnier, and I like the funny shit, so that's it, Household.
All right, Knowledge, love you, boy. I gotta give it to David, though. David kind of ate it, so. Peace.
What's up? You at the
the motherfucking Van City KOTD Division 2-on-2 Grand Prix. We just had HK, Higher Knowledge versus David Kinch. The winner of that battle was David Kinch. Right? $200 they had on the line.
Yeah. Look at all that. Ooh, it's good to be hilarious.
Shake hands, man.
Y'all learn, man. Yeah,
yeah. All right, make Peace. Noise for both these tents. All right, 10-minute intermission, and we're back with Split Second versus Drastic. Woo!
You're barely an MC, and you don't want it with me for a couple obvious reasons. You see, I pack a pump, and it sparks where the beef is. You pack a pump that enlarges your penis. I'll leave you quadriplegic. Just look at him, mad and angry. You probably finger fuck yourself because you think you can have a baby. You watch Dirty Dancing Daily, thinking of Patrick Swayze sitting there masturbating till both of your hands are spraining.